Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and today I'll be doing a Sarkari house tour and I'll be showing you guys ki aisa ghar utna bhi fancy aur glamorous nahi hota hai jitna ki some of you guys might think it is aur ye fir bhi comfortable hai. At least we have tile flooring here. क्योंकि अगर और इंटीरियर में हो तो और थोड़ा बहुत मुश्किल होता है, बट ऑफ कोर्स जैसे जैसे प्रमोशन होता है वैसे वैसे यू गेट मोर बेटर फैसिलिटीज. लाइक अभिषेक वॉज अ जॉइंट मजिस्ट्रेट हेयर एंड ही जस्ट गॉट प्रमोटेड टू CDO, सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग. बट बिफोर आई मूव माई सेल्फ एंड ऑल दिस स्टफ आउट ऑफ दिस हाउस, लेट मी गिव यू गाइज अ टूर ऑफ अ टिपिकल सरकारी जॉइंट मजिस्ट्रेट्स होम. So once we open the gate, there is this fairly big garden on the right side of the house and then there is a huge area around. Sometimes I think that they could have made the house a little bit more bigger and not leave so much of space around. But anyway, the room over there is supposed to be the garage, but the car is usually parked over here. So we use it as a mini house for our chicken and hen. I'll show you guys them at the end of the video. And then behind this garage, there are rooms for the guards and the staff. I haven't been there and I'm not gonna go there with the camera and infringe their privacy. Then there is space at the back of the house too and it could have been made into a very nice kitchen garden. It's like enough space for a kitchen garden, but I just moved here a month back and then it's time to move again. But if I had more time, I would have loved to grow my own tomatoes and beans and karela and whatnot. Now let's enter the house. Now, as soon as you enter the main house, there is this office space. It could have been made into a living space or a drawing room, but everyone, Abhishek and all the employees, are always working here 24/7, so I like to call it an office space. There's Abhishek's desktop over there, and then the table and the chair, we got it made from our local carpenter. He didn't do a good job with this. It is the ugliest chair I have ever seen. By the way, this home was not furnished, so all the furniture in here is our own. Anyway, over here we have this little cute couch and I was told that it was really old style. Abhishek got the handles removed and then he got them tucked in. So I'm really really happy with his minimum interior designing skills. And then we have this bookshelf here. The same carpenter made this too. Lots and lots of books here. And then Abhishek got these shelves installed for some more books. Now at the back of the office we have this dining area which we never used. This shelf right here is always filled with office files, so this area is actually an extension of the office. So I really really hope that the next house has its own separate office space. Then over here we have this hall which is again not furnished. I would have loved to have a couch here and I would have loved to make it into a living room, but mere aane ke turant baad lockdown ho gaya and then the transfer, so not enough time at hand now. And then we have three rooms, 1, 2, 3. I'll show you my room at the end, but before that let's have a look at that one. So we are here and this is the smallest room. All the rooms have attached bathroom, which is a relief. Now I do not even care about how the bathroom looks like, I just want an attached bathroom. And this was used to be used by Jhimkis. Jhimki is my dog, so it was used to be used by his caretaker, but right now it's being used as a storage space, so it's really messy. But just to give an idea how a sarkari house looks like and a sarkari rooms look like, this is how they look like. Then we have this second room. It has two windows, very well lit. It is a little bit smaller than I would have wanted it to be. Sometimes I just wonder why they didn't make the rooms bigger. There's so much of space around the house. Anyway, we have that small TV there and then a very cute TV table under it. We have another study table over there and again the ugly chair. And then this bed that Abhishek might have gotten from his house and he got it repaired. And the best piece of furniture in this whole house is this. I love this mirror. It's huge and I cannot wait to make use of it in one of my YouTube videos, fashion YouTube videos. Then this room is also attached with a bathroom and also with a small closet space. I would have loved to have racks over here for clothes, but we settled with this steel wali, typical Indian almirah. And now let's move on to my room. So my room again is almost the same size as the rest of the house. The only added benefit is that I have a back door over there to go outside. This bed, Abhishek got this bed made. It was an old bed, as you can tell by looking at the sides of the bed, but we thought we'll turn it and make it over into a canopy bed, so we got these pillars made. And right now I'm in the process of finding the perfect sheer off-white color drapes. So if you guys know any online market from where I could get a good cloth piece, do let me know. Then we also got made this cute little dressing table. It is the best piece of furniture that I have made. One thing that bothers me still a lot is that the wood color over here does not match with the lamination, but otherwise it is quite cute. I love it, and it acts as a nice storage space for makeup and stuff too. Another thing that bothers me in this house is the chip paint and bed tile job. And then over here we have a TV and a chest, which you guys know is really well organized from my last video. And then to the left, I have this beautiful wooden shelf here. First I thought I'll keep it outside and I'll put plant pots on it, but then it turned out so nice. By the way, the guy who made the chair, ugly chair, made this one too, so it turned out nice and I decided to keep it at my room. Then over here we have this very weird storage space. I do not know what this is. I do not know if that is supposed to be an almirah, but if it was, I really hope it had doors so that I could have kept clothes here. Right now I have no idea what to do with this. Then over here I've got this recliner next to the door. I sit here and I edit all my videos sitting here. और यहाँ बहुत लाइट है, वेंटिलेशन है. सो वन थिंग गुड अबाउट दिस हाउस दैट इट इज वेल लिट, वेल वेंटिलेटेड. नाउ लेट्स अगेन गो आउटसाइड एंड सी द बैक ऑफ द हाउस एंड देन वी विल बी डन विद द वीडियो. सो वी आर अगेन आउटसाइड द हाउस. द गेट, मेन गेट इज ओवर देयर. दिस इज द बैक ऑफ द हाउस एंड एट द बैक आई हैव अ रियली कूल थिंग गोइंग ऑन. इट डजंट लुक कूल राइट नाउ, बट इट यूज्ड टू बी कूल. We used to have net over these pillars, and then Abhishek got this pitch made. By the way, he placed really good. If he was not an IS officer, he would have been holy. I'm not even kidding, he would be so happy if he watches this video. So this is it. This is how a nice sarkari house look like. Not very fancy, but it is very comfortable. And then the staff that we get, they are like the best kind of people in the world. They make this home so homely and so much more comfortable. And now that we are moving soon, I do feel a little bit emotional. Just 2 weeks, 3 weeks ago, I started putting all the furniture at the right places. I started decorating because I thought because of the lockdown we won't get transferred soon, but then the emergency transfer का आदेश आ गया. सो दिस इज द लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ दिस हाउस. होपफुली द नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल बी इन द नेक्स्ट हाउस, एंड होपफुली दैट हाउस इज अ लिटिल बिट मोर प्रिटियर सो दैट आई डू नॉट हैव टू वरी अबाउट द बैकड्रॉप. टिल देन बाय बाय, आई विल सी यू नेक्स्ट मंडे. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब, लाइक, शेयर एंड प्लीज फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. बाय.